doubts and curiosity plague you, you're skinning your knuckles on the wrong door. The cost of troubling me seems to worry you little. She's a goddess, as fickle as they come, and with all the failings you'd expect of an empress and a whore. Too many eyes, too many wants, too much to hold on to. That's the failing of a god. More aspects than words to describe her, like most of them. A god with many nations to oversee only serves to spread herself too thin. I suspect the answers will seed more questions. If doubts and curiosity plague you, you're skinning your knuckles on the wrong door. If doubts and curiosity... Where I hail from? From one of Margrin's fires. A cathedral. Ashfall. Made of blackened trees. I studied the scriptures there. The fires carved into the land. The trunks of the burnt trees. And in the factories where the rifles and cartridges were shaped. All our chapels in other devotions. If doubts and curiosity play... If doubts and curiosity... Carved? This staff is a history. Axe leave their mark. Some symbols fall into the ash, others blaze brighter. Memory, meaning. It's same as the memories in your head, perhaps more trustworthy. Random acts, things done with instinct. They may make lines burning briefly through the wood. Acts devised, planned, that stay with you. Symbols form. And tell the story. It's like all memories, except the staff burns it true. When a thought's close, you see it clearer, brighter. Ones you forget, they get buried. But like rings in wood, the etchings remain. Keeps me grounded. Also, it's a solid walking stick. I suspect the If doubts and curiosity... The cost of troubling me's... If doubts and curiosity...
Lay low.
I'll see what I can find.
And what does the flame reveal?
I'll see what I can find. I'll see what I can find. I'll see what I can find.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Thank you. nice and quiet.
Quietly now.
Margrin's fire casts light in darkness.
That's it!
Moeth Ixi Anana!
Keeping an eye out.
And what does the flame reveal?
Not a sound. Quietly now.
And what does the flame reveal?
That's embarrassing.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll kill ourselves.
Nice and quiet.
Thank you.
Nice and quiet.
Hey! You're awake? Good. You were kind of thrashing around, eyes rolled back in your head. You were shaking. Trying to snap you out of it for a long time now. I was gonna have to get a bucket of cold water. You don't seem like you get much rest at night. You got those dark circles under your eyes. Nice the Watcher thing, then. I'm sure it just takes some time to adjust, is all. I'll try to let it sort itself out. But you'd better wake up faster next time. Trust me, you don't want that bucket of cold water.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
I shall be discreet.
Thank you.
If doubts and curiosity plague you, you're skinning your knuckles on the wrong door. I suspect the answers will seed more. This, in a way, this is more of what's left behind when flame strikes. If Ashfall is a cathedral propped up and fenced with such sticks, then this stick, well, this is what props me up as I walk the cathedral of my road, to other Ashfalls waiting to be made, perhaps. The wood is taken from the War of Black Trees. Sturdy. It served me well on my travels, been a boon companion. If doubts and curiosity...
Hail, traveler.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
I'll see what I can find.
Moe Ixi. And what does the flame reveal?
I'll see what I can find.
Keeping an eye out.
I shall be discreet.
Quietly now.
Lavaru, beyond seek!
Ha-ha!
Keeping an eye out.
Not a sound.
I shall be discreet.
Keeping an eye out. Keeping an eye out.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Lay low.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark. Shh. And what does the flame reveal? Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
You give me any more gifts and people will start thinking you're playing favorites.
Not a sound.
And what does the flame reveal?
Good day to you.
Thank you.
Hail, traveler. How do you do?
I'll see what I can find.
Light, flame, and sound.
Nice and quiet.
Laying low.
I shall be discreet.
Friends.
What do you suppose that barley thing is?
I'll see what I can find.
Well met, friend. Hail, traveler.
Thank you.